Hi guys, I am Trish with Unique Me 303 Healing and Empowerment. This message is going to be for March 20th, 2022. Hopefully everybody's doing okay. I'm not doing so bad. Let's see what messages we have for March 20th, 2022. What messages do you have in love, romance, finance? Am I supposed to take all of these? Okay, so we got deep cellular healing, which is all about your physical body as well as your emotional body, maybe even your spiritual body, going through some sort of healing situation that may cause physical purging, which could be like pooping and peeing a lot, sweating, night sweats, hot flashes, you know, all kinds of different things like being dizzy, your eyes being blurred, hearing weird tones in your ears or what have you. But anyway, a lot of you are going through some sort of deep cellular healing where cells are reawakening, cells that became dormant are reawakening. So some of you, this is referring to like some sort of spiritual gift or spiritual talent, whatever you want to put it as, an ability, psychic-ish type of ability, like clairvoyance, clairsentience, the gift of discernment, telepathy. It could be a wide variety of things, but some of you are starting to get a totally different viewpoint, a totally different perspective on why you're going through this transformation. So some of you have had a lot of questions that you've been asking for quite some time, and now those questions are starting to get answered. Questions that have to do with the deepening of your spiritual beliefs or maybe the changing of the truths that you have had at one time. So I use this example a lot. You know, there was a time where I didn't really completely believe in out-of-body experience or astral traveling until it happened for me. It became a truth for me. It wasn't my truth before, but it now is. And, you know, it's hard for me to explain that to other people and have them truly believe it until they experience. So it's just one of those things that you have to experience. And some of you are going through major changes when it comes to your cellular structure. In connection with that, connection with the spiritual aspect of things, supernatural experiences, angels, auras, the shadow side, and whatnot. But we also have surrender to the sweetness. This is a card of pleasure, love, joy, happiness, serenity, which is pretty much just peace. But this is about finding a new love for life, a newfound understanding of life, the meaning of life, something like that. A lot of you are coming into that kind of energy. Yes, they're saying, which cards do I go to? What other messages do you have for March 20th, please? In love, romance, finance. So many of you have been feeling as if you're stuck or something isn't going to happen. Spirit is saying within the next year, just give it a little bit of